At least you saved the secretary.
Yes. And we found and killed one of Mr. 47's accomplices.
He wasn't alone?
No. They communicated by radio. What bothered us was the autopsy of the second assassin. He was a Class 2 clone.
Class 2?
Fully functioning human clones, accelerated to adulthood. But they tend to die within 18 months of maturity.
Tell me, just how widespread is human cloning?
We can't know for sure, but I'm sure we'll see thousands within a few years.
Why?
Because of your jackalope president! He wants it legalized! Imagine that. The most insidious weapon the world has ever seen, and he wants to legalize it!
But the public...
The public is an ass! Cloning is the ultimate weapon of mass destruction. It's a terrorist wet dream.
But most Americans still support cloning, and...
Hopefully, this interview will change a few minds. Maybe it'd help if they knew it was 47 that killed Chad Bingham's son.
What?
We even had our best agent on the spot. We were ready.
Good to hear your voice again, 47. We got worried when you didn't get back to us.
It was just a little thing requiring my attention.
We've got an extremely delicate mission for you, if you're interested.
Mm-hmm. Always interested. Just send me the briefing.
Hello, 47. Your next assignment's in the Rocky Mountains. Senator Bingham is being blackmailed by pornography tycoon Lorne de Havilland, who has a compromising video of the senator's son, Chad. The video shows Chad playing a little too rough with a nightclub dancer during a creative sexual tryst at one of de Havilland's adult nightclubs. The girl didn't survive the encounter. Senator Bingham's in...
Good evening, sir, and welcome.
Take cover! He's armed!
Thank you.
about you, sir.
Shortly, just